Oh, hey guys. Come here. Come here. Shh. I got a secret to tell you.
Hello.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another reaction video. Chris Webby released a song last night. I didn't get to it, but I'm here now. It's called Pray for My Soul, and it looks like it's an official music video. So let's get right to it. Right off the bat, we got some old 90s music video vibes with the words here in the corner. We don't see that much anymore. So yeah, starting off on a nice sunny day, so let's keep going.
It all comes crashing down all around. Riding the high till I'm all strung out. But for now, if you would ask me how I'm doing, I would say that I'm on top of the globe. As I take it all and bottle it and pop it on the way to the show. So it goes. Save me from my open wounds, yeah. Make me someone else. I got danger in my veins, so someone save me from myself. So pray for my soul one last time. I'm starting to feel like I'm not alright. So pray for my soul when the sins won't wash away no more. So pray for my soul one last time. I'm starting to feel like I'm not alright.
I don't know, but it looks like it's maybe his old house, maybe it's old footage, but it also looks like the room that he once used to do his music videos in. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's what it looked like. So yeah, let's just keep going.
Right, so pray for my soul when the sins won't wash away no more. I still keep chasing it with the devil following closely. As I got older, thought things would change, but ain't no escaping the old me. Told myself that I quit these.
I've never seen this before, but if you, I don't know if it's gonna translate into the video, but here on YouTube, if you go check out this video, it's not just like the standard YouTube square. It actually has rounded edges, and it almost looks like I don't know, like the old portrait style video, I guess. I don't know, but it's definitely different than what I'm used to.
But first time that I almost OD'd. Here I am almost 20 years later, looking at myself in the mirror with a nosebleed. So pray for me and my soul, whatever it takes for me to feel whole. Cause I just can't shake the demons I hold, the habits I have, the things that I know are probably gonna kill me one day. But I light a cigarette, watch it all pass by, seeing all my friends get married, having kids growing up, while I'm still at the crib getting high. Save me from my open wounds, yeah. Make me someone else. I got danger in my veins, so someone save me from myself. So pray for my soul one last time. I'm starting to feel like I'm not alright. So pray for my soul when the sins won't wash away no more. So pray for my soul one last time. I'm starting to feel like I'm not alright. So pray for my soul when the sins won't wash away no more. So pray for my soul one last time. I'm starting to feel like I'm not alright. So pray for my soul when the sins won't wash away no more.
Man, Webby's got a nice singing voice. What a gentle music video that was. So Chris Webby, everybody, that was his music video. It does look like he might be going through some turbulence and, you know, knowing some of the truths that he knows, I think we're all in that same turbulence and, you know, wanting others to pray for us and pray for our souls, because, you know, all the things that can get us, you know, into bad places in our lifetime, the drugs, the alcohol, you know, sex, violence, all that stuff. Yeah, it was a good music video. It was nice and subtle, short and sweet. So yeah, if you like Chris Webby or you don't know who he is, go check out his new music video or his channel. I'll leave all of his details in the description below. And yeah, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to help this channel grow. And I will keep making content for you guys. I also make my own music, and I have an album EP on the way called Still Here. And that will be here in the next few weeks. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, hope everyone has a good day. That's it for now. Have a good night, whatever it is for you. And peace out, my friends.